అమృతవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
ఓ ప్రేమవాణి
అమృతవాణి
Grace and blessings of the Lord be always upon you. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 9th of November, the good God is calling us close to Him. Today, in the first reading, we see the waters flowing from the temple and Ezekiel having a vision of it. He says that by this river, all those plants that are placed by the riverside, by the banks of this river, they are always glowing with flowers and fruits, having food enough and plenty, and their leaves will be used for healing because the water comes from the heart of the sanctuary. Jesus feeds us with the living waters in the Eucharist, dear brothers and sisters. Jesus feeds us with the living waters, and the living waters comes into us. Are we having those leaves which are for healing, fruits which nourishes, or are we turning into a kind of curses for people around us? Who are we is a question. We are God's temple is the answer. Who are we is the question. We are God's temple, it is the answer. And how is the temple supposed to be is the question. The temple is supposed to be holy and blameless is the answer. In today's gospel we see Jesus flogging those people, getting angry at those people who were not ready to keep the temple of the Lord holy. You have made my father's house into a den of thieves. Do not you know, or don't you know, that you are the temple of the Holy Spirit, St. Paul says. This body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Temple of God. And how is a temple supposed to be? Holy. The Lord is dwelling in my heart, He and I are one. We sing, but do we mean it? The Lord is dwelling place of God. Main mandir hoon tera, zindagar hoon tera. Main mandir hoon tera. I love this song because of the words. मैं क्या हूँ? मैं खुदा का मंदिर हूँ. और खुदा का मंदिर कैसा होना चाहिए? पाक, होली. सो डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, टुडे जस्ट वन मैसेज फॉर अस. लेट अस ऑलवेज रिमाइंड आवरसेल्व्स ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट वी आर द टेंपल्स ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट, दैट वी आर ड्वेलिंग प्लेसेस ऑफ गॉड, दैट वी हैव नो राइट टू डिफाइल आवरसेल्व्स. Many people whom I encounter in my life come across as those who are depressed, those who feel defeated, and even some come to me saying that, Father, we feel like it is better to end ourselves, end our lives, better to kill us. Say, okay, if you kill yourselves, if you suicide, basically, what are you trying to do? You are trying to say that God is worthless in my life, that His plan has gone wrong in my life, and even He cannot do anything. And I am trying to say that this body belongs to me and I am owner of it. Sorry, we are not owners of this body. We are mere stewards or caretakers. So we had no right to bring this life into the world. Our parents gave this life. So we have no right to end this life. We are mere caretakers. We are temples of God. Temples of God. So let us close our eyes, dear brothers and sisters, And let's make this prayer, all of us, let's make a little prayer. Jesus, Jesus, thank you, Lord. Eternal Father God, we thank you and praise you, Lord. Such a beautiful post that we have of being the temples of the Most High, the dwelling places of the Almighty God. Lord, help us to keep our souls, our bodies, ourselves holy and blameless. Help us never to fall into temptation to go against you, but keep ourselves totally, totally united to you. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.